Communities in Kajansi will breathe a sigh of relief after police in an early morning operation nabbed individuals terrorizing the community in an attempt to grab their land.
For the first time in several months, residents have been able to reach this hill in Kagulu, Kajansi Town Council, after they were chased by unknown individuals. Police carried out operation at about 2 a.m. in the morning, for which 12 individuals were arrested.
Police say the people they arrested are not residents of the area.
We made recoveries of spears, pangas, knives, some with blood stains which are yet to be exhibited to understand whether this is blood of a person or not, or of an animal.
Three key suspects, Walugembe Lawrence, Serunku Maburo, and Sematimba Chobe, eluded the arrest.
They are currently on charges of assault, malicious damage, trespass, and also threatening violence.
The affected residents say the struggle with the strangers has been ongoing since 2017, and the matter was raised with numerous authorities, including police and the Land Commission, but no help came.
For me, they took my land, they took my chibanja, and they are claiming to take everything if they win. Now they are saying that they are working on the title, the proper title. We don't know, and in this Uganda, anything can happen.
4 square miles of land is what is claimed by the people, saying it belonged to their ancestor, Kagulu Tebuchwereke. Kagulu died in 1736. State House and Corruption Unit investigators disqualified the assertion that the land is a part of the Milo land covered by the 1900 agreement. They spoke in camera. Jackson Onyango, NTV.